welcome to FilipinoFlash.com. Man, it's crazy, you know, this is the gym that I grew up in, King's Gym. You see some of my pictures here when I was really, really tiny.
That's where our locker is, you know. And it's just crazy, you know, it brings back a lot of memory. It brings back a lot of memory, and then it's crazy to be here. And we're here in Andre Ward's Kessler public workout, so it's fun to see Andre Ward again, one of the guys that's the guy that got me back into boxing. So it's good to be back here in this gym, in this area. It's this Saturday, 21st.
Yeah, 21st.
I'm bad with math, but it's gonna be in Oakland. I'm gonna be out there, so you guys check it out. Give support to my boy, and he's gonna make it happen, man.
Back at y'all again, baby. Spoiler John. That boy, Baby Bash. Mario. So how we go?
I let the roof dry. Drippin' candy with Super Rabbi in my new car. And I'm glad that she loved to have me. I'm like, ooh, Lord. From Jamaica to Puerto Rico down to Utah. From Miami to California, they some cool bras. Haters tell me they can't be mad at my new job. We be going hard in the paint like a hoop star. It's so fingerless, looking good like a full course. Give it to you good enough to tell you, baby, you snore. If you like it, you know I love it, baby, two more. And the smell of that sweet Chanel, girl, it never fail. We can fly away, you'll just drive, baby, heads or tails. And oh yeah, and oh yeah.
I met a lot of ladies and traveled the world. Sometimes I party like crazy, showing love to the girls. That's how I go, that's how I go, girl, that's how I go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to FilipinoFlash.com. We're heading to Andre Ward's fight. I'm giving my good friend 100% support. But at the same time, Bruno's back there. At the same time, we're trying to come up with a name for Bruno. Where is that? You know, Escalante. Caliente, Escalante. Bruno, not that gay movie, Escalante.
Topic. What do you gotta say? What's your name, Bruno?
Bruno.
Hey! Alright.
Bruno numero uno. It's like, is he Spanish? Is he Mexican? No, it's Bruno. Really good in Lingnam. Gotta thank Lingnam for it. Everyone who showed up. And Domingo for the graphics. That was really cool. Jeff for printing them out, and Mark did a good job emceeing. That was cool. And yeah, Bertie's OC, he just wants everything done, you know. So it was great, everything went well, it was fun, it was like a big family party, because that's how everybody felt, you know. It felt like everybody was your family. Bruno Ono Escalante.
That head is shining right now.
Can't wait.
I know he's a coach.
I know, man, I was loud. I was one of the loudest dudes in there, man. Damn. God is beautiful, man. Bert, thank you always, man. Dre, thank you always. And 2 now, baby. 2, baby. Man, we started, me and Dre, we were so little when he was doing karate, right? Look at him now, man. That's 3 in the bay, baby. That's 3 in the bay. Rob Guerrero, I, myself, and of course your very own Andre Ward right now, man. The Bay Area represent all the way, man. Love, baby. I'm getting ghetto here, man. I'm coming back to where I came from. In Vegas. Very 13, man. See you guys there. But I can't really think right now because I'm so focused on my boy.
This is unbelievable. I mean, I got so much support from this fight. I mean, just, you know, I mean, guys came out, Nonito Donaire. I mean, this guy gave me so much inspiration. We came up together.
Man,
see what he did to, you know, Vic Darchin when he won his title. I said, man, if this guy can do it, I can do it. BJ Flores, flew in, a young up-and-coming heavyweight, man. He's sending me texts saying, man, you know, I saw you at 17 years old. You were special. This is your night. I mean, so many people from my church sent texts and phone calls and just messages and, you know, cards and just, and everybody kind of had the same thing, that this is your time. Go get what's rightfully yours. You've been working hard. And it was just confirmation that this is my time. And I just kept telling myself that in the locker room as I warmed up, that tonight is my night. Tonight is my night. And I didn't want to minimize Kessler to make myself feel better. I wanted him to stay. He's everything that everybody said he was. But I just felt like we were better tonight. And that was the difference. I was just blown away by the support that I got from the boxing community, young guys that I came up with, and my team around me. I mean, it was just unbelievable. And to see the crowd tonight was just unbelievable. I tried to stay focused and block it out, you know, while the fight was going on, but I mean, these people came out. And people said I couldn't draw, you know. Boxing is dead in Oakland. They gotta think twice now. Boxing is back on the map in Oakland. Oakland has a new, and the Bay Area has a new world champion.